past the point where I just want to use you to further my own goals, I may be starting to like you. Now, I don't want you thinking your pal Rose is going soft on you, so let me just say this. If you ever get it in your head to screw me over, I will get you with this here saw and string your entrails up like Christmas tinsel. Nothing personal. Past the point where I just want to use you to further my own goals, I may be starting to like you. Now, I don't want you thinking your power. I'll be straight with you. I think we're past the point where I just want to use you to further my own goals. I may be starting to like you. Now, I don't want you thinking your pal Rose is going soft on you, so let me just say this. If you ever get it in your head to screw me over, I will gut you with this here saw and string your entrails up like Christmas tinsel. Nothing personal.
I got a signal from the first uplink. Don't let up. Head to the other one now.
Thank you.
down. Let's see the good
I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? For all the change in the world, people are still basically the same. Get some rest in a world like this. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? To get some rest in a world like this.
They issue you one of those.
You don't need to be afraid of Bessie. We got her at a discount since she was decoded. Only thing she puts down these days are piles of shit.
Thank you. Nice digs around here. I hope we can stay.
Have you seen my tools? Ah, never mind. I just spotted them.
I'm tired.
Afternoon?
I could really go for a hoagie.
Oh, I'm sore all over. So this place up is hard work. What's happening, Sammy?
Oh, don't do that. It's Samuel, man. I don't call you things that you don't like, right?
I get your point, but you never call me by my name.
Roger,
I get it. I mean, it's okay to admit it.
Also,
nothing like that, man.
Vault Dweller from 76. What is it? We're usually in the build, not break business. But sometimes you gotta demolish an old space, so... maybe. Why? Which vault are you talking about? Huh. Oh, I see. Interesting. Client was obviously paranoid about security. Lasers, turrets, super thick walls. This is about that treasure, isn't it? So it's not bull after all. It's in this vault, and you want us to help you get it. You got some grand scheme to reignite the basis of capital. And all that other money talk the lobbyists on the Hill would always yammer about. That's all well and good. But my concern is how that gold can help us right here, right now. How it can help the people of Foundation. Look, let's say I believe you. A structure like this, you need some serious equipment to do any demo work. It could be used to barter for all kinds of things we need. Supplies, better defenses, materials to build and expand. We could get a real foothold here, not just for today, but for the future. Yeah, well, I mean, we could start thinking about the rest of this nonsense. Laser tripwires? How the hell are we gonna handle that? Oh well, one thing at a time. You get us a big enough drill, we can find the right spot to hit. Every structure's got its weak point. That's, the mining conglomerate, right? Yeah, that might just work. I'll start talking to folks about how we can crack the rest. You keep up your end, we might just be in business.
Thank you. everyone gather around. Ward wanted us to record some instructions on how to use these things. Where's Mike? Hey, Mike, stop messing around that terminal and grab one of those rocket launchers.
Uh-oh. Sorry. I wanted to lock the terminal first. Let me put this in my bag really quick.
Give it up, Mike. That could be decades old. Just grab one of them and come here. Wait, Mike, I told you not to pick it up like that.
Oh, God. What have I done?
Mark. Get them operational. We need to know what we're dealing with out there. Ooh.